Trump himself, of course, has a vaccination. I assume he's got a booster. And, you know, in fact, has suggested that his followers ought to get him. They don't hear that part of it because he sent so much messaging up to that point that was anti-vax, or at least that was skeptical or difficult on it. And, of course, you've got people like Ron Johnson. And it's important to understand that compared to Trump, Ron Johnson's a really scary figure, right? I mean, Trump's the responsible guy compared to Ron Johnson. Ron Johnson is running around full of just complete conspiracy theories, fantasies, bad theories based in, you know, I think what we generally associate with Ron Johnson, which is ignorance and certainty. He is the most confident, ignorant person I've ever met.